Do you want to use Explain Everything to share what you know? Here's a quick tutorial on what you need to know. You can start with a blank canvas using a template, using a plus sign at the top left of the screen. You could also load a PDF, image, or PowerPoint slideshow using From Pictures or Documents. You could load a document from one of the local or cloud storage services listed below. Here is a quick review of some of the tools. Hand tool allows you to move things around. Pinch an item to zoom in or out and move it around. Insert tool allows you to add various items such as images, clip art, and videos. Pen tool allows you to change the size of a pen, change to pencil, add a ruler, fill your drawing, and change your stroke and fill colors. Eraser tool allows you to choose different levels of erasing. Choose your size of eraser, if you want to erase only active drawings, erase all drawings, and erase with images. Fill tool. Choose a color and tap that color again to change to the 5 available colors. Then you could fill any shape. The shape tool allows you to customize the shape. Draw a custom shape and add shadow and change colors. Text tool. Tap A to select, touch where you want to type on screen, customize the text on the bottom of the screen. Move it around as needed with the hand tool. Scissor tool. Use to select and duplicate a selection of the canvas. Tap the icon twice to choose between rectangular scissor tool or freehand scissor tool. Delete tool. Tap X in the menu. Select the item on the screen. Tap the red X on the top right corner of the selected item. Laser pointer. Tap once to use. Tap twice to change the laser pointer style. Inspector tool. Tap the box with an eye, select all the items you want to interact with. Use the inspector box that comes up to group, flip, arrange, and lock all of the selected items. One popular application of Explain Everything is the ease it allows you to make engaging videos. First, press the red circle or record button to record all of your screen movements and your voice. Press the two bars, pause to stop recording. Then select the timer to see your timeline. Your time has two layers, your drawing layer and your sound layer. You could edit different parts out by holding your finger over the various parts. You can also lock individual layers. This will allow you to dub on top of your previous drawing or keep your audio and redo your drawing layer. You can also press the top right plus sign to create more pages. Once you have multiple pages, you could use the greater than right arrow button on the right side of the screen to move to the next slide. Repeat editing and narrating on this and every slide. Once you're finished, select the export button to save and share. Select an exported name. Choose how you want to save it. In this case, select video. Choose to save the video to your iPad by selecting photos, or with our cloud-based storage service by selecting Box, or to the world with YouTube. Give time for the video to prepare and upload. The longer the video, the longer it will take the export. Various settings, such as resolution and quality, will also dictate how long the video will take to export. Now you know the tools to get started, so you can creatively share what you learn. If you need more support, there are many great resources on the support section of Explain Everything's website. Happy explaining.